Hi friends, today we will discuss about dialog boxes. Here in this dialog boxes is another name, pop-up boxes. That means, let me write, another name is pop-up boxes. Here JavaScript language is a platform. It is in a platform, can accept different types of objects like dialogs, pops and window objects. In these objects will be differentiated simply opening and new browsers on the window. Let me write example. JS platform can accept different types of objects. Whatever the objects will be created, can accept each and every one will be accepted, and that objects like window objects, pop-up windows, that means pop-up windows, and dialog boxes. In this dialog box, here in this like window objects, pop-up windows, dialog boxes, in this window objects and pop-up boxes will be, let me further videos I will explain it. In now coming to the dialog boxes, what are the dialog boxes? In this dialog boxes are mainly three types of boxes. Number one, alert box, confirm box, third one, prompt box. Here what are these? Let me explain about one by one. Number one, alert box. Here in this alert box is useful for alerting the users out to something important. That means whatever will be to any one of the, that means to window closed. Let me one simple example. The web page will be closed at a into position. In this position will be closed. Let me one pop alert box will be opened if you have any further will be closes. Yes, okay. This is any only one button will be okay button. It mentioned at a okay button. That means let me write, the alert box is useful for altering the users to something important. That means to something important in JavaScript alert boxes. A small box will be appear on the screen. That means it looks like a small box will be appear JavaScript, and in this JavaScript specified the message. That means whatever the message will be defined to user, that user defined message will be displayed on the alert box. Let me syntax, alert of any one of the messages, that means whatever the user defined message, and another one, alert message plus variable. Whatever will be declared variable, that variables will be assigned to alert message. Let me one example each and every one. Here in this example, alert good morning. And in this alert syntax will be explained message. The value of C plus C. Here it is also used to alert box. Now it is a, and one more thing, in this alert box will be displayed to open. It looks like a small alert box to mention alert, that means misses the value of C value of C like this equal to 100, and now one small button, that button is OK. If you are click OK button, then alert box will be closed. Now second one, confirm box. The JavaScript confirm box gives a change of confirm, an action. Before JavaScript runs, the confirm box is created using the JavaScript built-in confirm. Using the JavaScript built-in confirm functions. Let me write. In this box, to change it to confirm. That means whatever will be confirmed. An action, what type of action will be confirmed before JavaScript runs. Mainly it is to before JavaScript program will be running, program will run to use what type of action. That means either true or false, like boolean. If you have any true case, that if you select any true case, then it is a executed state. If you have any one of the no true case, that means cancel button. If you have mentioned, exit the run statements. Now it involves OK button and cancel button. It involves OK button and cancel button. It looks like any one of the message, OK, cancel. If you have pressed OK button, then it will go to a next step. If you have any one of the cancel button, then it will exit the in your web page. Now in this syntax confirm message, any one of the message. Let me example confirm click anyone to maintain the confirm box. And now coming to prompt box. What is prompt box? Third one, prompt box. Here what is prompt box? A JavaScript prompt box prompts the user's input text. The prompt box is created using JavaScript built in the program's function. That means whatever the in before languages C, Java will be mentioned to runtime. That means dynamically values will be mentioned. Like that in C language, printf, enter a value, and scanf. %d like data type and %a. Here in this statement will be executed at a runtime, values will be declared whatever the C language. In Java, one buffer variable could be created. That means buffer variable br equal to new buffered reader of new input stream reader of will be mentioned. That like, let me one example, a variable integer dot parse int of enter a value. Here in this agent a buffer variable created. That buffer variable will be assigned to one declaration variable. That variable will be run dynamically accessing the values. That means runtime values will be created. That this is in a Java. In now coming to the prompt box is JavaScript. It is also one purpose. JavaScript will be mentioned at prompt box. Prompt box, that means whatever the user will be declared to dynamically values, that values will be assigned to the prompt box. Here in this prompt box are involves OK button and cancel button. Here OK button and cancel button will be mentioned. Here OK button will clickable any one of the function to OK, then it accessing the values. And if you have any one of the any one time of the press at cancel button, it is no values will be assigned, then prompt box will be erased. Now here syntax prompt message, that means whatever the message, like default text or value, default text or value. Now in this example variable, that means variable will be declared a equal to %. That means whatever the variable, if you have mentioned any one of, if you declare dynamically at integer type variables, that means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on, that is a %, will be mentioned %, of prompt, which is, that means a in JavaScript prompt box, two prompt box will be created, and enter message, any one of the message, enter a value. Now its output will be output. Here one box will be created, and in that box enter a value. Here one box will be mentioned, and two buttons, OK, cancel. Here in this place we have to any one of the letter or any one of the number we can't specify to execute the program, that program will be text will be undefined, that means undefined text will be mentioned, that means what type of variables you can't defining the variables. If you have any one of the zero will be mentioned, that means it is a inverted commas in zeros, that value will be in this program to run, to value will be assigned at 0, that means 0 place will be assigned. If you click the OK, then to accessing the A value at 0. If you can't click the cancel, if you can click the cancel button, then it will be A value can't be accessed, that means cannot be accessed. This is the one of the prompt box in JavaScript to maintain dynamically values, to store the values, that means dynamically accessing the values. Here dialog boxes to mainly three types: alert box, confirm box and prompt box. Thank you.